Alright, this is gonna be the North America Tour B. I finally fixed my HDMI cable, so everything should be fixed and ready to go. And I got my iPod hooked up, so in case you're wondering where the techno's coming from. You got a new drift car, huh? What car is that? I'm surprised I didn't see ya. Yeah. Because I'm able to get, Papa Murphy's Pizza on my food stamp card. So I just said fucking one up there. That isn't my name. Josh just got done saying my name. It's Tommy. Fucking cars, man. They like block you in. Yeah. Well, I got full damage on it. I ain't gonna fuck everything up. I just got an achievement for a nice pass and I just fucking smacked into someone. What? Yeah, I know. That's what the main reason why I got it. Website? I have a website. I got a YouTube account where you just type in my user ID, TommyBoy4550. Josh, you work tomorrow? That sucks. Oh! Oh, hold on for a second. Oh, that'd be awesome. Why not? So, yep, you fucking work overtime anyways all the time, don't you? So then what the hell you bitching about? Maybe you got that day made up. Alright. Ho! Awesome, I'm almost at level 2 now. I've been awarded the choice of several cars. How many cars did you get to pick then? It says several cars. That is freaking awesome right there. I like how it does that when you're playing the rear mode on this. It like shows the globe of the world and then it zooms into where the track's at. I'm pretty sure these are real satellite images too. Four-cylinder showcase, K20, B16, and B18. Hey Josh, which one's the best? Which one's the best one? The K20, the B16, or the B18? A lot more faster, huh? At least when you crash, the car, the fucking noise sounds real. Take that. Come on, get in my way. What the hell? See, I just hate how they have that shit set up now. I want to press the Y button so I can look fucking behind me. But that's the fucking rewind shit. Man. us out there? Love it too, Josh. Stupid, you know that? Yeah. Well, because, you know. You know what? Just let Josh think about that, because he's a fucking idiot. He didn't even bother looking at that shit anyway. So, but yeah, that's what it says. Yeah, I know, I should have Evil Master, huh? Instead of Evil. You know why I have Evil Master on there? Because of fucking Resident Evil, that's why. You can easily look at the background, check out the icon, and you can simply guess that. Just by looking at it. Hey, what level is your Honda car at? I wonder if you can only go up to 5. It's at level 2 right now, but I'll be going up there. Oh yeah, I get the sniper car, that's awesome. Well, that's why you don't buy any for at least. I think you get a free car each time you level up until you get to level 10. And then after that, it's every 5 levels that you get. Let's see. Between. I got like 5 cars here, but the main ones that you're probably gonna talk about are the MR2 ST, the Toyota, 240 SX, which you know of, and the Civic 1.5 V-Type. 1994. And you took the Civic. I'm sorry you didn't take this. I'm surprised you didn't take the Civic, man. Well, I'll eventually get the 240, but for now I'll take the Civic. So I'll get it blue, since that's what you're bitching about all the time.
Today you travel to Dunsfold,
yep.
The home of the BBC's hit series Top Gear,
huh?
And their famous test track. Welcome to the Top Gear Challenge. Now, the idea here is to knock down as many pins as possible in just one lap. Each event has a target score for you to beat, or try to beat.
What? Show what tries? Because I usually when I show my games or whatever, I show the front and I show the fucking back.